Jurgen Klopp reacts to Liverpool drawing Bayern Munich in the Champions League. Jurgen Klopp is already looking forward to the prospect of reigniting his rivalry with Bayern Munich after Liverpool were drawn against the German champions in the last 16 of the Champions League. The two historic sides have not met in a competitive match since the UEFA Super Cup in 2001, when Liverpool emerged victorious, though they did face off in the Audi Cup in pre-season last year as the Reds ran riot. Klopp battled Bayern during his time in charge of Borussia Dortmund, losing a Champions League final to the Bavarians, and he is excited about taking on a team he knows extremely well. He told Liverpool's official website, "Difficult. Good draw. It was clear it would be difficult, and they are obviously a top side. For me it's nice, going to Germany. But it's just the draw. So we have now time to prepare the game, a lot of time obviously, and hopefully we have all our players available then." Champions League draw: Man United take on PSG, Liverpool face Bayern Munich. Jose Mourinho suffers his Moyes moment as Man United are outclassed by Liverpool. Bayern Munich star sends message to Jurgen Klopp after Champions League draw. "It will be a tough one, an interesting one, and I am looking forward to it." On whether his history with Bayern will make a difference in the tie, Klopp continued, "I don't know. This is a different Bayern than what I played. We are already here for 3 years, and, since the Audi Cup, in the summer of 2017. We all know the stadium, the atmosphere will be great. It's a really nice trip for all our supporters, it's a wonderful city, so that's all good. The flight is not too long and we obviously know more about German football than about any other league, that's true, but that doesn't make a big, massive difference. In the end, the boys have to decide it on the pitch. Let's give it a try." Shaqiri reveals what Klopp told him before double against Manchester United. Liverpool flop comes good as Jurgen Klopp's men humiliate Manchester United. "What's going on, Gary Neville? Baffled by Man United tactics versus Liverpool star.